kind of surreal being here right now. You know, the film is about the day my father committed suicide. This is my first written project, my first time directing, producing. So it's an honor to even be nominated, but to receive this award, I'm just grateful to be here and just feeling extremely blessed right now.